During Vostok 1, Yuri Gagarin was given only a parachute and a hearty pat on the back. After re-entering the atmosphere, this brave son of a bitch had to... blow open the hatch, climb out of the tumbling thing, and jump for his life. Thankfully, his chute deployed, and Yuri landed in the middle of a field someplace.